we are starting another new fresh series.
Yeah.
And this time, we've done Mario Party 9, Mario Party 10, Mario Party 8. Now we're going to be doing Mario Party Superstars.
Jumping from the Wii to the Switch.
Yep. Yes, I know how to play. No, start over.
Okay, I'm gonna be, where's Tim?
I'll play as Birdo. Alright.
Okay.
Wario and Peach.
I like Wario, but, Peach, I don't really like Peach.
Alright. Alright, there are five boards.
I think the first board is, should we start off with, just go on all the options? Okay, I think we should start off with the easiest one.
Yeah, we'll start off with the easiest one, and then as we go up, we'll go with the harder ones.
So we're starting off with, Yoshi's Tropical Island.
All types. Let's go.
Okay, let's get in here.
Here we are. We made it. This is Yoshi's Tropical Island.
Good. This game is
being
good so far.
Long ago, a passing superstar met some Yoshis stranded on these very islands. The superstar stepped up and saved these Yoshis. What a hero!
How did the star save Yoshis?
The kindness of superstar meant a lot to the Yoshis. It meant so much that they stayed here, hoping for another superstar to appear. They've been waiting for a very long time, but today's their lucky day.
I don't find.
It's time to find out who's the next superstar. Let's get to it. But now that we're here, I've got some business to take care of. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Toad's in charge from here on out.
Toad, why weren't you playable?
I guess it's up to me to be your guide.
So why aren't you playable?
Is this your first time playing on this board?
I don't want to read rules, so I guess no.
First, we'll decide the turn order. Wow.
Starting off good.
Yoshi is first. Birdo is second, Wario is third, and Peach is fourth.
This game is being good so far. Putting Peach at last and putting Mimu as the first one. Oh, what is this?
The stickers. Yeah, we're probably going to have a lot of fun with those.
Okay, I've played this a couple of times, and usually I spam stickers. This time I will not be spending stickers. Just so you guys don't get it. I will only use them at good times.
Alright. 18+? ? To the star.
I'm telling you, Mario Party 8 has made me think that I have to put my controller up.
You know you can just press.
You know, sorry, I'm very used to playing Mario Party 8. So I just think I have to hit up to use the dice pad.
Oh.
But anyway, no, I landed on the event space. Oh no.
Lucky space.
What?
A custom dice block.
Mom, reluctant to see Hito Nada be played. I love it, but it's just so much fun. Wow. I mean...
Peach!
This time I must be asking you her moving the star. Now I'm very worried. I'm very worried. Good thing I was not teamed up with Princess Peach where I live in bed.
Pokey Pommel. Oh!
Is this a spamming one?
Yep, it is.
You know I am not spamming. I'm not a fast spammer. Joe's more like a fast spammer.
We know! Mess up!
Beaten by Princess Peach herself. I mean, Toadstool.
You still call her Toadstool?
Knock Toadstools in front of me, bro. That's it, I'm...
You still call her Toadstool?
Yes. Nothing's changed.
Well, I guess that makes sense. Her name was originally Toadstool.
Peach makes no sense.
I could see why.
She's literally the ruler of Toads, but she's called Peach. It should be Toadstool. That makes no sense.
Welcome to the item shop. Would you like to buy something? What do you buy? A double dice. Seven.
Oh, I forgot to do this.
Bring it! Fuck you! Alright. Storm chasers.
I wonder what this one is.
Water your piranha plant to help it grow.
Move!
Ah! Stupid Monty moles.
But let me hear it. Is that Monty's moles? Are those Monty moles from Mario Maker 2? From the hit game Mario Maker 2? Stop! Stop!
Ow!
That's mine! Stop! Stop! That's mine! Stop!
Ow!
Let me have some. Let me have some water. What? Why am I kicking the air?
Wait. Isn't that like the same flippin' animation Yoshi does in Mario Party 10?
I don't know.
I think it is.
Okay, this is gonna be a difficult one. Should I go up or should I go down?
Down!
Oh, okay. I mean, right. I did right.
How many points will you get to pull up?
I need enough points for it for the star.
Swap agrees to let you pass. Come on, Birdo. Ah, shoot, I should have used my custom dice.
Oh, no. That's too bad.
No, I
can't.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Coins.
I mean, no! I like Wario.
Ah!
Wario.
Uh-oh. How many coins to wager? 5 coins. Alright, I'll collect 5 coins from each of you.
Wario, why?
There are fewer coins than I expected. Still, 16 coins are upper stakes.
At least he doesn't say nobody. At least he doesn't say I don't take that one. How do you play this? Am I just not supposed to go fast or something? Or I guess one off?
Not too fast.
What? It's like Mario Bro. No! It's up. I need a step. No! I'm letting Peach win!
I'm trying to tell you how much a star is.
I'm totally gonna get the star.
It's 20 coins.
Huh? It's 20 coins? Okay. So I just need one coin. Will we all get the coin?
No!
What? Dude! What? What are you doing? Wario, what the heck are you doing? Where'd we go?
We don't respawn?
Huh?
Wario, what are you doing?
Toadstool! I'm sorry, yeah, I know that you're my friend, but Wario, what the heck are you doing?
Wario!
What? Hey, yeah, she ain't gonna be in first place for long.
Toadstool.
Toadstool is not gonna be in first place. That game sucks. This game is not being nice to me. Can it be a little bit more nice to me? What?
Like the star needs to stay there. It needs to stay there. Toadstool, I swear. Also kind of a reference from episode 3 of Mario Party 8. But like, Toadstool, I swear.
I'm very nervous. I'm very nervous.
Like, Toadstool, I swear.
I'm very nervous.
Toadstool, you better not land on a... Toadstool, you better not land on any vent space. Okay. Another one?
No, she's gonna
use one. I just... Oh, then she just... I don't know if that was the same one or a different one.
Yeah, okay, it's your turn. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this one. I'm not gonna use my, Oh, wait, look, there's a warning. I have seen stories about this. Where, people have used their,
To avoid irritation to your skin and or damage to the control stick, do not rotate it with the palm of your hand.
I would advise not to.
I just did it with my thumb.
I don't know what people are talking about. That's a good strategy. It's not a good strategy. My honest reaction to that strategy. Because it does not work. It does not work. I did it and it did not work. So that means that the technique is bad. It should not be used. Because clearly, it did not make you win. Man, people are damaging their skin for nothing. They're really doing that.
Oh no.
Professor's on the way over there. Man, I just got the star. Well, what do you want, Bowser?
So you made it to the Bowser space. Get ready for tears. Wahaha.
What did I just do nothing? I mean, you can't do anything, I just do nothing.
Oh, whoops. Up your star.
That is that.
Let's steal some from Toadstool.
Yeah. Toadstool. I did this to see why people start. I mean, it's a lot to go, point. Oh, no.
Aw, so sad. Oh no.
No, come on.
Half of my coin's gone. Hi.
Miss.
No, Toad shouldn't have been in this game. Like, Monarch's reaction to Toad now, Toad not being a playable in this game. Monarch's reaction to Toad not being in this game is.
Also, just because Chris hates, not really hate, but like, doesn't really like Peach, she's still my favorite female Mario character. He does still like Peach, I believe, just like not in the Mario Party series. Tube it or lose it. What the heck is this?
This reminds me of that one we party human game. Where it's like
No!
I'm trying to remember it. It's like the one where like you have to like run and you have to like go on the tire. This is what it reminds me of. Like the tire human game party game. Like the snow one.
Super snow sliders?
What? How are we even supposed to beat that? She literally was like right there. How?
That was not expected.
Is there an option to like, just feel like, oh wait! Maybe. Maybe I can see all our points. If it only takes away like 5 points, I'm gonna be upset. Cause I just wasted my 0 points on this. Alright, okay, that's good. That's good.
13.
That's at least gonna be enough. If you're phenomenal,
ow.
I'm sorry. Give me the special dice block, or the dwarf block. Give me something actually good.
Dang it. Is this a good thing or is it a bad thing?
A bad thing? Good news and some bad news. I'll put it in some good news and some bad news. The good news is that Peach is gonna lose points, but yeah, bad news is that we did not go on the top path to the start. Instead we're heading to Gaza. The good news is that Peach lost a hidden block. Me up with her. Unless we can go backwards, we're heading straight to Bowser. Wait, unless you can land on the event space. We can land on
I'm on that red space.
Okay, red. Well, yeah, you can, like, roll, like, a, 5, and you can, like, land on the event space. And then the shark can go back here.
Oh, yeah! That can work.
Or I could get a lucky roll, and I can, make the, in a event. Okay, I got a little bit nervous there. There we go.
Okay.
She better not get one. Mia! Mia!
Toadstool.
Toadstool, I hate you. This is exactly why we're enemies.
And now it's not gonna matter what you get, because you're just gonna be like, even if you get a 3, you're just gonna be one short. Bruh!
If you don't jump over it, you're permanently gone. Like, John. What?
Toadstool.
Hey, you're doing good. You're doing good. She spammed. She spammed. She spammed, no. She spammed.
Toadstool.
See, all these are rigged. It's all rigged. No way to win. No!
Toadstool.
Well, how much do you need to use a Buddha skill from somebody? We'll see a star.
I don't know.
Were they chance time? That's so bad.
Uh-oh.
You lose one star. I'm literally spamming. Wario, I thought we were friends, Wario. Why'd you do this to me, Wario? Remember at, like, on the ghost map when me and you worked together to get the diamond on the field? I thought we were friends there. Like, you traitor. I thought you were my friend.
At least you still have enough for a star. Wait!
No. 99?
Dinger Derby. What the?
Alright, sewer sluggers all over again. Why did I repeat a line? But it's not a line, actually. This ain't really that scripted. It ain't scripted at all, really. This game is making me feel very terrible right now. Peach are not getting away with this. I'm just gonna tell you that now.
Toadstool?
I mean Toadstool. You ain't getting away with this. Give me your coins. You don't deserve any. I should have died to Wario, because he betrayed me, but I decided not to.
And there's and there goes the rest of your coins, Toadstool.
Yeah, you ain't getting a single one back.
You've got to be kidding me.
I don't know how else to do it. It's either go that way and hope I get someone lands on a lucky space, or just, I don't know.
Who should I steal from?
Wario. You betrayed me anyways. So sad. I
I'm just not quick enough.
It's so sad. I try to win every time. I think this is what I get. This is what I get for winning. This is what I get for winning, like, most of the time. I feel like all my wins just turns into now losses. I'm gonna be losing more, like, in this series.
Earn style.
Or maybe not, or I'm just overthinking. But it's just, I'm very sad. I can't even talk right. I'm just so upset about losing my star.
Maybe I don't need to move. Dang it! Did you do that on accident or did you do that on purpose?
Yeah, on accident. At this point, I just want to stop. The only thing I think is gonna, like, maybe save me is a chance time. That's only if I, like, I haven't used these drums that much. Just because of the sadness of it. This is completely sad. The sad part is, this board is named after me. So I feel like I should actually do good on it. I'm not doing good at this. It has Yoshi in its name.
No!
Just everything is strong, it is strong. If he finds this star, then he can steal one of our stars. Well, it looks like he ain't stealing one of our stars. Because he needs 50. I feel like this is what I get for trusting Mario. Like, I tried to be his friend, and then this is what how he takes me back. By stealing my coins.
Almost.
It just feels like everything is changing now. Seriously?
Okay, you can jump.
I went from being a master of this to not being good at not from a. I went from being a master of this to not being having that many. Maybe I just did better in Mario Party. In, like, Mario Party 10 and 9.
I've platforms left. In first place, it's Wario. Second place, we have Bruno. First place, belongs to Peach. And then fourth, it's Yoshi.
If we can get a switch here, maybe I can, maybe. If we can, like, eat it in, like, defense. Okay, let's see who wins. Yeah, they don't really want to fight you, Jeff.
No!
There's basically nothing we can do here. Wario is like, just, unless we can get like, something. It's just impossible to do anything. Wario, it's like Wario's gonna win. Wait a second.
Well, it's not gonna matter any way because Wario's still in first.
Like, what are we supposed to do? They're literally cheating. They went to that specific spot and they got his star. That's not fair. Huh? How is that gonna be fair? unfair. It feels so unfair. How does she just go on a specific one and I just somehow just guess the right one specifically? It's so specific. It doesn't even make any sense. What? They're teaming up with each other. This might be it. This might just be it. I might just be making stuff up here. What if all these CPS are working together to beat us? Joe, you've got to get a one here. If we don't get a one here, we're probably both gonna land on the events. We're both gonna land on the Azure. So you gotta go at one. What do we do here? Wait. Be quiet. Wait, no. Wait, be quiet. I think it's about to land on event space. Let's go. Might actually have a chance now. This means that our chances of winning have been revived. I don't like this. I mean, Toadstool. I mean, Toadstool. I don't like Ivaria. I missed the magic. I mean, anyways.
Just go random then.
No. He really thinks he can just betray me like that. Well, no, not this time. You're not gonna betray me. I don't get betrayed. I feel like I'm eventually cheating. Do a ritual cheaters.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a quick drink of water.
We're gonna finish for a couple seconds ago. So I could probably have more that. Wait, Jeff. Don't take the star, okay? If you get a high number, wait, go on the board. Wait, go on the board. Pull up here. Let's see our options here. So just go up. How many spaces are away from the boo?
7.
Hey, if you land anything over a 7, don't get the star, okay? You can steal from Mario and you can get in first place. Aw, man. Wait, this could work too.
Get a star?
Yeah. You know, at this point, I think we should just work together. Because it's 2 against 1. Since they want to team up, we're going to team up.
Isn't it 2 against 2 then?
Yeah, 2 against 2. Enough to, oh no. Oh my! Wait, he's about to get a star! I know it! I know he's about to get a star! Hold up. He's about to get a star. They always get the lucky block. They always get the, no. They always get the custom deck block. And then they go on a specific blue space, and then they always get the star. That's how it works.
Oh.
Maybe that too.
Thank you for actually stealing coins from Wario Toadstool.
It's the only good thing that Toadstool actually did. But then again, she also brought the star back to us. So I guess that's also something she did. Doesn't mean I still don't like her.
Wait, where's Toadstool?
She's in the barrel. Get her. The corner of her. Corner her. Yes! Who did that? I can't tell who that was. But I think it was me. I think it was Warren. Or you. I don't know. But. Gotcha. Why are you still in first place? Watch me get a 9. See, that's sad. Someone steals my custom dice block, which I doubt. Unless Princess Peach has like a secret ability where she does the hidden block, and then she hits on a card, and then it says, "Oh yeah," on the card it says, "Oh yeah, Toadstool, get your hit custom dice block." What am I talking about? At this point, I'm just so used to doing bad that I just think of me just losing. So this time I'm gonna think about winning. Wait, what? We are that bad? We did terribly there. Thank you. I can't do this. Dungeon duos. Come on, Wario. I know you betrayed me, but like, you know what? I'm willing to give you another chance, Wario. If we can win this mini game, I will be friends with you, man. No. Lakitu, bring me back up. Bring me back up with you. I wanted to run, but it's now it's on bad. Come on! No! I think Wario and Princess Peach are just thinking, probably people are actually bad at this game. Give you, Wario. Just don't let it happen again. Okay, that was a long one, so anyways. I mean... I think my only option is to use it here. Okay, let's do this. Just gotta make it land on a star. It looks like I ain't winning. Yeah, whoever bet I won, they're wrong. I think it was the spiky guy.
Random.
Yeah, thank you, Jeff. Dude, I'm not a good master. I'm not good at mashing buttons. Unless the bonus starts saved me. I think the underwater guy was wrong. Was very wrong. Worst case scenario, Acevia wins on the first episode. We cannot let Acevia win on the first episode. That's more for the last episode. I mean, what? Let's speed up. No, this ain't motion control. Alright. Look, I'll control it and you tilt it, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll control the steering and no, you flap it, I'll control the steering. No, you steer, and I'll do it, okay?
Yeah.
Dodge the bolt, okay? Move! I mean, dodge the cannon. Dodgers. Look, we're doing a good job, okay? We did a good job. We even got a new record, too. So that's good, too.
Item bonus.
We can use the most items. What? They don't deserve anything. I mean, what?
But what about Wario? Don't you like him?
Oh yeah, Wario deserves it, totally. I ain't letting Wario win that easily. No third bonus star? I have mixed emotions here. On one hand, Wario is my friend, and I like Wario. It's just, are we seriously gonna let Acevia win on the first episode? No, I will take this as a W. Just get this as the first episode. We're taking this as a W. Nobody asked. I don't know why I said that. I like Toad. Especially Blue Toad. I'm sorry, Toad. I guess it's just all the anger. All the anger inside has just released into this. I guess we just, should we just play some mini games now?
I guess so.
I mean, I like to play like one for you to play. Like, one minute.
Waluigi and Rosalina.
looks like that one meme mouse. Like Matt. Not gonna lie. Mama, that might just be me though. Okay.
I think so.
Which one is this? Where's the punching? Where's the part where I get to punch people? In game.
I don't think that's an option.
At least I can still ground pound. Yeah, second thought. Yes, once you are. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Wasn't this kind of like a side mode? I don't remember this actually being like an actual minigame for like Far Cry 9. This was like a side mode in the game.
Yeah, it looks like it's in the extra zone, I believe.
But if I get to change that.
Oops.
No!
No!
What are we doing?
Wait, what's that? I didn't even know she even had the shell. How did she even get the shell, or how did she even, like, jump there? No! Let's go. I like how it plays on Mario Party 9, 15. Or I think they also might have the camera line in this one. I forgot where it was. It's like with the camera one. Yeah, like flash forward. I'm in the front. Give me a point. What? I'm literally in the front. Are they blind? No, play again. They're blind. I was front of there. I mean, I'm in front. How did I not get the point? Yeah, that's the first thing I'm gonna get to the power plant.
Alright, well, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.